Money. Money is a defense. Money should be sought legally and with the fear of God. The love of money is sin because the root of all evil is the love of money. If you hack the thief, a arm robber, a harlot, an assassin, a terrorist, a smuggler, a manipulator, etc., the reason behind what they do, the answer will be money, for it's the love of money. The thief cometh not, but for to steal, to kill, and to destroy. John 10:10a. But Jesus Christ came that we may have life and have it more in abundance. That is part B. Give your life to Jesus today and he will rescue you from the love of money. No one can serve mammon and God together. Surrender to Jesus now and he will light up your life and provide for all your needs. Jesus loves you.